So, very well. Love. Love's a funny one. You know, we love chocolate, and what do we do with chocolate? We eat it and then shit it out the other side. Relationships are similar sometimes. That's why you're all here, because I write all these proclamations. I have one song which is not about how fucked up relationships are. It's
only one.
It's actually about coming out the other side. A simple example might be I'll take the example of a wedding. I've used this example before because people sometimes get very stressed around weddings, you know. And so let's say you're getting ready for this wedding and you're playing a part in it or something. You're not necessarily getting married, but you're playing a part. So you've got your perfect dress and then you've got your perfect suit, and maybe it's white or maybe it's whatever, maybe some bright colors on it. And then you're fixing yourself, come on, we're late. And then you run and you slip on the grass and you get green and brown all over your perfect thing. And that's a little bit like what happens in a relationship, you know, the perfect gets, you fall and you get this stain, and it at first it ruins all your ideas of what this was supposed to be. And you get up and you're wiping it off and you're really angry and you're just, fuck, you know, and you're trying to get it off and you just feel stupid. And then now you're angry and late and you've got the stain, so you're even later. So now you have to run faster. You run faster and you slip again. And then you get another stain. And then if you can imagine, even though it feels like it would be too ridiculous, but if you imagine you rub that off and you're furious and you're like, fucking, and then you fall again and then you rip something, you know. And eventually, if enough bad things happen like that in a scenario that you were wanting to be so perfect, you start to laugh because it's so ridiculous that you can't do anything else but laugh, you know. And so that's what happened with this next song. The situation got so completely ridiculous that there was nothing left to do but laugh. And then coming out the other side, just going, wow, we're crazy. Well, I'm crazy. And and you come out the other side and just go, oh. And then all of a sudden, coming out the other side, realizing that what I was left with was just a pure, peaceful feeling of, for the first time, feeling like that I actually loved the person, because for the first time ever, I didn't want them to be something for me. I was just happy with them being themselves. So this is called I Don't Want to Change You. Let's, can I stand here? What is there here? Yes. I'll see if the amphitheater works. It used to work back in the day, so can we cut the monitors? Sit, no monitors? Yep. No. Thank you.
Across a manger where there is no danger. where love has eyes, it is not blind.